I've always wanted to kiss an award that looked like this. Impact's 50 Most Influential Women list, 2017. I'm at number 19. What can it not mean? I'm so amazed and so really proud to be here. In fact, I wasn't sure if I was going to be speaking on stage. My first line was going to be that, you know, it's so amazing to be amongst you beautiful women. And I was going to say that that line I wanted to reserve for the Oscar. But this award is so cool, I want to say it here. So I'm really happy. I was very overwhelmed. I have been on stage before collecting awards, but somehow, well, this is special. You know, I've been very often asked this question about, is there parity, you know, or are women treated equally? Is there gender discrimination? In the industry that I belong to, I'm sure there is. But I have just one word of advice, something that I have always believed. It doesn't sound great, but it really is. My philosophy, amongst so many others that I have, like this too shall pass, has always been push. You know, P-U-S-H, push. Very often, there are two things that we fail to do. One is we fail to dream. We fail to dream because we've already built so many walls around us. Like one of the esteemed speakers says, the glass ceiling is, you know, it's translucent, it's transparent, and it can be broken through. I actually believe that. I believe that all you have to do is believe and probably work really hard at it. Yes, it may be, you know, twice the amount of work, you know, but it really is worth it. But the first important thing is to dream it, to be there. We're so scared to dream it because we believe no. Your past references have shown that this doesn't work. Women don't belong here. A woman can't do that. A woman will never get that position. It really is not true. We've got to get our minds out of the gender circle, that we're a particular gender, because really capability, talent, and what you can do has no gender. I've been waking up the city on radio for the past 12 years. I don't think there's ever been a thing about like a male radio jockey or a female radio jockey. If you're good at what you do, just forge ahead, and I believe the universe and you yourself will help yourself.